out on the tarmac. Check this out. You have to be a professional to do that. Y'all spray beach all fire, getting ready to take off. Yep, there it is. Woo! it comes again. Somebody called the fire department. Classic plane that was used in the movie Top Gun. I remember seeing an interview with actor Tom Cruise saying that he actually got to fly in one of these things. And when they went up to 40,000 feet, all the blood rushed to his head. He was going, stop, stop, I can't take it. So they went down to a safer altitude and he was fine then, but a really thrilling experience for that actor. Pretty cool.
Okay. Going up to check out the F-14 Tomcat. I'm careful. Yes siree, I'm careful. Made it. There we go. Check out this cockpit. Ow! Oh yeah.
Alright, so we get to sit in it.
And
Hey, Wendy, can you turn your head? Cool. Yep,
right inside the cockpit of the F-14. On the very same ones from the movie Top Gun. Oh yeah. This is awesome. First time in many years I actually got to sit in this thing. Wow. getting all the details here. Man. Look into the back. Nice. Oh yeah. I'll never forget the first time I sat in this thing was back when I was in high school. Yeah, it brings back good old memories, oh yeah. This is the air show up from 2014 at Charles M. Shultz Airport. Thanks for staying with me, guys, on this wonderful trip. And I'll catch you later.